17, that love was meant for beauty queens and high school girls with piercing smiles who married young and then retired. The Valentine's oh.